This is Sunday the 17th of March 2019, the Irish National Celtic Are There. I'm in the Sunchairish Yard with a few mares that are in full, and it's St. Patrick's Day. Happy Paddy's Day, everyone. So I'm at a mare here called Stantonise. I'm not too sure that I've seen her, and her sire is what?
Monjou.
Yep. Monjou. And the dam is Concept. Concept. And she's the only here to fall. She's in fall at the moment, and her owner is Colm McAvoy. And she's in fall with
Gotefan.
Never heard of him before. And she's due to fall on the 2nd of the 3rd, which was ages ago. She's overdue. She's really immaculate, way overdue.
2 weeks, three weeks.
Really immaculate. Hello! Oakley girl. Her Oakley girl, she's new. Hello, Oakley girl, Sir Percy. Oh, Sir Percy was in Cheltenham.
Mm-hmm.
Sir Percy was racing in Cheltenham.
Yeah.
Or his son was. I think his son was there racing. Hello. What's that?
Pivoting.
One is Phoenix Turbed Limited. She's involved with Dark Angel. And she's due to fall on the 2nd of the 3rd, 2019.
Hello!
God, man. Do we get to see her okay in the video?
Oh, yeah.
Will you see her face over?
Mm-hmm.
Hello!
She's gorgeous, mate. Babe. She looks like a chestnut. From here, she looked like a chestnut, didn't she? The colour of her skin. I actually think she was a chestnut, wouldn't you? Sir is not a crossing, and dam is Ashanti is also her dam is from Germany, apparently. From Germany, and this is English is visiting. Her owner is Mr. Eckhart Suren,
yeah.
And she's involved with Seal Stars. She's due to fall on the 13th of the 3rd.
18th to the 3rd.
The 13th?
No, it's the 18th. I'm seeing a shallow on it, it's easier to see.
Dangerous. She's pretty back. Mm. Hello, girl. Do you want to say hello, girl? Do you want to come and say hello to me, girl? Come on, girl. You say hello to me. Come on, girl. You come and say hello to me.
Careful rushes.
Go and say hello to me, girl. Come on, girl. You say hello to me. Beautiful name, isn't she? Go and say hello to me, girl. You go and say hello to me, girl. Come on, girl. You say hello to me. Come on, girl. What's her name? How to pronounce it again?
Ashiana.
Ashiana, do you want to say hello to me? Do you want to say hello to me, girl? Ashiana, do you want to say hello to me? Do you want to say hello to me, girl? Ashiana, do you want to say hello to me? Do you want to come over to say hello to me, girl? Come on, girl. Ashiana, do you want to join me and say hello? Do you want to join me and say hello, girl? Oh, God, she's gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Chestnut.
Yeah, she's gorgeous, Lynn. She's gorgeous. Oh, Lynn, she's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to come and say hello to me, girl? Are you getting a good shot of her?
Yeah.
Do you want to say hello to me, girl? Do you want to say hello to me, girl? Come on, girl, because she's pretty big. She's like stupid any day soon.
Go to the next one. Yeah. Skip one. Where is Sue?
Where's Sue? Okay, you've seen her before. Dark Angel is her, sir. The
Hermitage.
The Hermitage, yeah. She's only here to fall. Her owner's Mrs. Rory Machen. And she's visiting them. Oh, she's involved to Churchill. She's involved with Churchill.
There you go.
10th of the 3rd. Hello. 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 You gorgeous thingy. I don't think you're going to see her on camera. It's too dark. Hello. Hello, girl.
Jesus.
Hello, girl. Beautiful you, aren't you? You're beautiful, aren't you, girl? Excuse me. Hello. And you're a gorgeous girl, aren't you? Where's Sue? I don't know what her name is. That Where's Sue? She's brown. She's a brown mare, and she's 7. Hello. She's gorgeous, aren't you? She's a brown mare.
Mm-hmm.
Brown. That's the colour. Brown. Hello. You're gorgeous, aren't you, girl? And you're beautiful, aren't you, girl?
Mm-hmm.
Gorgeous girl, you. She's a gorgeous girl, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
She's only here to fall. It's a shame, isn't it? She's beautiful. Aren't you, girl? You're pretty enough to here to stay, isn't it? You're only here to fall, and that's it. And then bye-bye. Up on the floor. What's she doing in here? McFlurry. Don't she use in the main stables?
Does I, yeah.
The other stables, the main mares.
Mm-hmm.
Well, she had another foal, did she? Well, she's already foaled, hasn't she? She has foaled already. What's she doing in here? Abba McFlurry's already foaled, hasn't she?
There's two horses listed there. There's Abba McFlurry and Moose O'Chocolate. I think this is Moose O'Chocolate. Or is it Abba McFlurry? I'm not sure.
It says Abba McFlurry here. It's two of the two horses here.
Mm-hmm.
It's two of them in here.
I don't think it's pregnant. I think it's foaled. Look. Status foaled.
Yeah.
I think it was pregnant. Now it's not pregnant anymore. It's in the stable.
But why are there two names here?
I don't know.
Well, you know.
Oh, I can feel it. I think I know what it is. She's going to probably be fostering her foal to Moose O'Chocolate.
Ah, could be it, eh?
She's probably, her foal will probably go to the mare.
Mm-hmm.
No, she's a foster mare.
Yeah, yeah.
No, she's a foster mare. She's a fostering box.
Mm-hmm. Oh, all right.
So her foal, probably we go to Moose O'Chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
She's a foster mare. Oh, this is Saxon, eh?
Oh, yeah.
It's the one with the one eye.
I'll go to the next one, come on. This way. Can you hear? You're here already. You're here already. Yeah.
You came to the door, did you? You came to see on the video. You came to see on the video, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
You came to the door, did you, girl? Oh, are you? You're beautiful, aren't you? Ashiana. Hello, that's a lovely name, Ashiana. That's a lovely name, isn't it? That's a beautiful name, isn't it? Gorgeous name. These are very small holes, isn't it? I need to touch her nose.
Mm-hmm.
I need to touch her nose. These are very, very small holes. I need to touch her. they're a lot smaller than the stallions.
Mm-hmm.
Smaller than the stallions, they maybe touch your nose. Look at that. Look. Look at that. I can touch your nose. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Look.
Yeah, I see that.
See that? I can touch your nose. I can touch your nose. These holes are a lot smaller than the stallions. Mm-hmm. It's amazing. I can touch your nose. At least you touch your nose. Alright, girl. I can touch your nose, can't I? Can't I, girl? You're beautiful. She's gorgeous, Leslie.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be able to see her in the video.
I think so, yeah.
She's lighter than the other ones.
Yeah.
Is it the lighter horses? You can see the darker ones. They'll be difficult to see. Now, right. Yeah, because you're lighter, aren't you? You're lighter horse. All the other ones are dark. The darker ones will be too difficult to see, won't they? And now, right. I wonder why it's so dark in there.
Mm-hmm.
Is that just because they're in full?
Yeah.
Would that be it?
No, I wouldn't say. I don't know.
No. You're beautiful mare, so you are.
I've already done them ones.
No. This is like a dog, isn't it? Hello. Hello, girl. Oh, girl. Hello, girl. How are you? You're beautiful. Look at you. You're beautiful. And you a beauty, aren't you? And you a beauty? And you a beauty, aren't you? And you a beauty, aren't you, girl? Gorgeous mare, so you are. Aren't you, girl? But you're beautiful. You're absolutely beauty, you know that, girl? Beauty. I don't know what you've done.
No.
No. We've got over here. Is anyone over here that we missed?
We've got them all. Over there, we've got them all.
We can get them all because of the tour.
I know, but there's only two. Those on this wall here, that far wall over there, there's two there, and there's the ones here as well. You been to that one, Cap Saxon? I haven't been to these ones. Dangerous, look, this one is dangerous. Newsroom.
Newsroom?
Dangerous.
You're dangerous, eh, girl? Over, I better beware. I better be aware of you, will I? I better be aware of you, you're dangerous, are you? Newsroom. Manduro. Journalist is a damn.
Tinnakill.
Bloodstock.
Bloodstock,
Ireland. I don't believe for a second that you're dangerous. Look at you. You can't be dangerous. Look at that. She doesn't look dangerous to you, does she?
No.
You're not dangerous. You don't look dangerous to me. You don't look dangerous to me. Look at you. You're sweet as a lamb. You're sweet as a lamb, see her.
Mountain tree.
You're sweet as a lamb. Harmless. Hello.
What's a new one?
Diamond Tango. What's that?
At the Canago.
Diamond Dance. Here's what I can say. That's the same owner as the last one there.
Mm-hmm.
A boat to see the stars. See the stars? Excuse me. Don't be lucky ducker, yeah. Don't how lucky you are. It's due to fall on the 10th of the 3rd. It's overdue. Excuse me. You're overdue, miss. You're overdue. My goodness me. My God almighty. You want to hurry up. You want to hurry up, won't you? You want to hurry up, miss. And get brought because you're overdue. Aren't you? You're overdue, miss. You're overdue. Aren't you? You're overdue, miss. Yes, you are. I think that the baby should come out soon, shouldn't it? 2001, she's born. So what? 19.
18.
18. You're getting old. You're getting old, miss.
Sorry.
Hey, you're getting old, aren't you, girl? You're getting old, aren't you, girl? You gorgeous mare, you. Can you see her? Good to see her in the video.
I think so, yeah.
You gorgeous mare, aren't you, girl? Beautiful girl, you. A beautiful girl you, aren't you? Hmm? And you a beautiful girl, aren't you? Hmm? And you a beautiful mare, aren't you? Yes. Yes. I'm going, nod yes. Of course you are. Mm-hmm. Say you are. Go on, yes. Say yes I am. Go on. Say yes you are. You are, aren't you? Aren't you a beautiful mare? Go on, say yes. Hmm? Hmm? Aren't you, girl? Aren't you a beautiful mare? Aren't you? It sounds like their eyes are very big eyes, aren't they? They're very kind eyes, horses, aren't they?
Yeah, yeah.
Huh? They're very kind, very kind, very caring eyes, aren't they? They're very caring eyes, you know, they're very caring, kind eyes, you know, that you do. They're very caring eyes, you do. Very kind eyes, you know that. You do, lovely eyes, beautiful mare you, oh, she's gorgeous, name, isn't she? She's gorgeous, aren't you, girl? And she's beautiful, aren't you, girl? How's it going?
Clashing.
Clashing, yeah. Let me go down the next one. Who's down here?
There's one more here.
Should
we
have me down here?
Yeah, sure.
Stormfly, we've seen it before, haven't
we? I don't remember Stormfly.
Do you?
Do we? Last week?
Stormfly,
do you? Oh, yeah, that's right, yeah.
Grey mare, yeah.
Caravaggio's the involved with Caravaggio, yeah.
Yeah, grey mare, yeah.
I remember, yeah.
Yeah, we've seen it before, haven't we? Remember her?
Mm-hmm.
The grey mare. Remember her?
Yeah, I remember, yeah.
Grey mare. Go say hello to me, girl. Come on, girl, you're going to say hello to me. She's just a good picture, I'm sure they're so sweet at all. You're going to say hello to me, girl. Come on. Stormfly. You're going to say hello to me, girl. Come on. Stormfly. Stormfly. You're going to say hello to me. Stormfly. You're going to say hello to me, girl. Come on. Come on, Stormfly. Will you say hello to me? I'm not keen on that name, but I'll be honest with you. It's a rubbish name. Stormfly.
We head off to the Corp at 5:25. Bird session.
That's snow.
What?
That's snow.
No, it's rain.
It's been on the water for a while, wasn't it?
Yeah. There you go, that's incorrect there, that's wrong there, see that?
What?
Hurricane Fly. Winner of more grade ones than any other horse ever. Except for now, it's Winx.
Have to change that. You're going to have to change that information about Hurricane Fly now. You're going to have to change that information about Hurricane Fly.
Sorry?
You're going to have to change the information about Hurricane Fly.
Why?
Because Winx has beaten his record.
Oh.
Don't worry about it.
Winx has beaten his record?
Yeah, yeah, more grade ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, but see, you can't compare them because one is jumping, the other is flat.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
You can't compare them.
That's right, yeah. Well pointed out. Well, yeah. Pointed out.
One is over hurdles and the other.
Exactly. Well done. Head off. Pause video.
Pause it.